Life is a winding road, no telling where it goes. Driving through days and nights, won't stop for traffic lights. And I really wanna know, really wanna know.
Righto, g'day guys, today's Wednesday. It's what time is it? 9:12 a.m. and it's 18 degrees.
17.
Oh, not bad, 17 degrees. We're in Armidale at the moment, Armidale Showground. I'll give you a bit of a squizzy. It's not bad, getting used to these showground jobs. I'm holding it down there so it was out of the sun. I'll hold it up here. I'm getting used to being at the showgrounds because they seem to have a lot more room and green grass and all that, and that's all we want really. So, I'll go over and close this. So, what was I saying? We're at Armidale Showground. We're just about to go for a drive. This is our, well, I'll show you while I've got you. This is our airbags. So to level up the caravan, you use this thing to pump more air or less air into either side of the airbag. So at the moment, the other side of the caravan has got 17 psi in it. This side has got 65, and that levels it out. So that's what makes it good. This is a that's what makes it easy. This is a line out, so an air hose, so you can pump up your tires, which I just did, and I realized I hadn't closed this up. So I'll just close that up. That's locked. So I just pumped up the tires. I've got a puncher, slow leak. So I've got to take it down this afternoon after lunch to get that looked at. At the moment, we're going up to see family for a little while. But before we do that, we're going to go for a drive around town, the old Armidale, a drive around town video. So I'll put you up on the roof rack and we'll catch up with you later on. And Betty's with me. So hello, Betty.
Hello, Betty.
Okay, that was Betty. All right, I'll put you up here.